Hi guys, this is me, Red Velvet Cupcakes, here. And yes, you are wondering why am I doing LPS. I am still in the LPS, if you didn't know. Well, I am doing art commission and LPS commission. So, here you go. You will get a picture of all my social medias you can comment, you can get to me on, so you can get your LPS commissions and your art commission. So yay! So if you're wondering, can I draw humans? Yes, I can. And here's some of my art, so you can see my art style. I also draw them body length, and I can draw them furry wise. So it's however you want me to draw it. And here is some of the LPS I am selling for commissions. Here is my LPS custom, so you can see if you like them or not. And I am also selling babies, so that's why you saw the babies. So yeah. I know some of them have paint on them, but it's going to be okay. So yeah, and the customs that I just showed you were not for sale. Neither were the drawings, but I really don't care about, I really don't care about the LPS, so I'm giving them a new home, but not the customs that I just showed you, but yeah. So, these pets, they need a very good home. And I really don't price the pets. I price them by how detailed they are, how much clay they need, and all that stuff. If you have ref sheets, then you can do that. If you don't like any of the pets that I just showed you, you can send it to me. And if you're sending it to me, you can send your ref sheet, how you want your LPS. And you can also send me stuff if you want while you're sending the LPS and the ref sheet. So yeah, I hope you really like your custom because I'm gonna work very hard on it. Very hard. I promise, guys. And as always, stay furry. Oh, and don't forget to ask your parents if you can do it. I need straight up money, no credit card. And I can wait for the money. And first, I need the money before I get the pet. I don't scam. I promise to God I won't scam. You can remind me, but don't keep reminding me like every single day. I love you guys and stay furry. And I hope you enjoy your pets and drawings. Stay furry.